And this morning in Monroe County, a crossing guard was hit by a car outside of T.G. Scott Elementary School on Thornton Road. According to the sheriff's office, the driver told deputies he could not see the crossing guard because the sun was in his eyes. The sheriff's office says the crossing guard was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries, but has since been released and is resting comfortably at home.